Working from home has caused a lot of logistical problems, especially in the world of scientific research. News 8's Tim Blodgett spoke with one college professor whose experiment had to be moved out of the laboratory.
The Pacific Ocean is one of San Diego's most precious resources, and thousands from around the world come here to study it. But when the coronavirus hit, a lot of those studies were put on hold, except for one man who decided to bring the ocean home with him.
Snail 80, 9.38.
When it comes to taking your work home with you,
11.17.
Most people don't need a bathtub full of salt water.
Did I say 89 already?
But for scientist and SDSU professor Jeremy Long, setting up his garage laboratory was the only way to get the answers he needed.
We would like to understand if these invasive seaweeds are going to negatively impact this endangered animal.
In early March, with a grant from the Navy, Long and an army of undergrad research assistants wanted to find the effect of an invasive species of seaweed from Japan on the endangered black abalone.
And this is the invasive seaweed we're studying, Sargassum horneri, 7.72.
But with the coronavirus rearing its ugly head, Long and the team had to make some difficult decisions.
Do we just abort it? It certainly would have been a lot easier.
So he moved his experiment to his Claremont garage, which hasn't been without its pitfalls.
I'm used to working at facilities that have flowing seawater. That is, when I want to do an experiment, the seawater magically is there.
Though there have been challenges, this was the type of work that Professor Long signed up for.
What attracted me to science was this, like doing the science, spending time in the field, looking at how organisms are interacting with each other.
Overcoming the obstacles to find the truth in extraordinary times.
And also, I just want to know, like, I want to know the answer to this question. It's been awesome to get my hands wet.
Tim Blodgett, News 8.